My name is Johannes Eichler and I'm working for Voestalpine High Performance Metals Digital Solutions GmbH. We started almost 2 years ago creating really a tailored training which is focused on a common language in our division and also building a foundation to the topic of digitalization and AI. Besides this, we were also considering relevant topics in terms of leadership, in terms of culture. When it comes to data science in our division, many people need to talk to each other. For example, data science and AI experts with domain knowledge experts. With this training right now, we shifted gears and created an online setup which can easily be held in English for our international participants. We foster collaboration even if it's an online format, and this has already proven to be very successful after our pilot run. It was very important for us to keep the attention up during an online program and also to keep the fun up during conducting these trainings. That's why we were searching for didactic adaptations to the digital format, which seems to work very well now.
Guys, you did well. You did really well. Believe me, in the next couple of days, there's more treasures to come.
Come what may.
But maximize, please, that. So it's no problem if I have a problem with precision.
What we want to do is to go from the raw data and create out of this raw data value for business.
And then we're going to move into an exercise on modeling and validation.
And now there comes the most important topic. And
then you have to discuss with the domain experts what is now worse.
And to allow this, we need data infrastructure that those guys can work together.
You and your other colleagues need to be able to say, I understand how this AI solution came to that recommendation or that outcome, yeah?
It is really overwhelming how professional our participants and also our trainers are. Even if it's an online setup, we can already feel the engagement and the energy during our online sessions.
Just a question to Roland there. Is it possible in the expressions to use, is it like from Java or something this?
Normally you should find all the things here in the description. And what exactly those different parties need to do, we'll do a short interactive session. And the goal of this exercise is that you understand which experts operate in which areas.
My name is Roland Ritt and I am a data scientist at Voestalpine High Performance Metals Digital Solutions. This course is especially made for translators, so those guys will later on lead use cases in data science.
This is also what we are going to simulate now in the group exercise.
It is about insights, about learning, about knowledge. You can train models and so on. But in the end, the data might be at some point in time an automated warning system that you derive from this.
It was a great experience to host this online training and also for me as a data scientist, bring in my knowledge as a trainer in the exercises.
I think it was probably the best like online training that I've been to.
I agree. Yeah. It's one of the best, probably the best online course I've attended. It was very inspiring.
The atmosphere I really liked. It was very open and friendly.
I have also learned a lot of new things. I had no basic understanding of machine learning or AI before this course, but I feel like I have a pretty solid understanding of the basics now. And it's like an entire new world opening up.
If you feel engaged now, feel free to contact us and join our data science and artificial intelligence training.
Voestalpine. One step ahead.